the capital, the king was thrown, his horse shying at a lorry. Today, he resumes his exercise, recognizing that traffic lights are no respecters of kingship. A movie camera accompanies him, also about half Copenhagen's army of Adam boys. Between king and camera, the lads will have so much to talk about that housewives will be lucky to get lunch orders delivered by tea time. It's the filming that's the chief attraction this morning, the sight of their democratic king on horseback being a common sight to the Danes. But to the palace guard, the king is the king. At the double, they turn out to present arms as His Majesty returns. 2 days after King George's coronation, King Christian, 66, and Europe's tallest monarch, will celebrate his silver jubilee.